right under us.
Oh yeah!
Back, man. Look at the bait.
I see him hit that sucker.
I got that hit if you want to say so.
Get it?
Yeah.
Oh, did you see that hit? Unbelievable. This is where we were on to Marlin about 5 minutes ago. We've come across, the boys have seen a big pile of tuna breaking up. And we've got a few casts with the popper and one just landed on one of these heads and they've just absolutely smashed it. Alright. Got him on the popper. Let's see how the big popper rod. It's a beautiful ocean. Still 18,000.
Here we go, on this
bucket. Whoa!
That's not happy. Gimbal?
Gimbal, yeah, that'd be. Maybe just one of the little buckets. So I haven't got a. I need to bring the Cronulla Shark footy team out here. Give them a fair dinkum work here. Going into pre-season. Wow. I'll tell you what, this is a well,
Hang on. Yeah, go. Yep.
We're going to lift it in and turn to our right.
Okay, where you go?
And pirouette. Right, that's on your plan. I'm Yanni, you know which way right is, right?
Okay. Is that rolling up the top? Yep.
Yeah, baby! Yeah. Woohoo!
That's massive.
That's
can't beat that.
The brain's a bit
close. Wow. Well done, champion. Oh.
A 51.
Yeah, she's a 50. Absolutely dead, though, let me tell you.
Good work, mate.
Without your driving, great. There's no chance we would have got that one.
Opener, yeah?
And you had three sharks at the back, so.
Three sharks, absolutely.
That's more than 50, man. That's closer to 70.
Yeah, that's a 50.